Tridimir. He's like a barbarian style. Yeah, the barbarian king. Fueled by his unbridled fury and rage, Tridimir cuts his way through the tundra, mastering the art of battle by challenging the Frigilord's greatest warriors. Okay, I'm not even going to go into all that. But he looks damn cool. All right, so let's do this. Do I invite you, or you want to invite me? I have to go into play mode first.
There we go. What do you want to play?
We only can play. Well, do you want to do player versus player, co-op, training? Well, I don't want to do training.
No. Do the PvP because it's like it's easier than the AI apparently.
Yeah. We do the blind pack because that's all we can do. All right. So, I'll invite. I can't even invite you. Okay, maybe I have to confirm it first. Okay. Okay, now I can invite you. That was just stupid. There you are. Oh my goodness.
Boy.
Let's find a game.
So did you hear about Donald Trump possibly getting impeached?
No. Serious?
Yep.
Let me guess. He had sex with Monica Lewinsky, and he loves cigars.
Well, he probably loves cigars, and he probably did that too. But I think it's just because they feel like he's gonna mess up the business system.
Really? I wonder what gave him that idea.
I mean, I wonder. Yeah, I mean, it's not like he's a businessman or anything. I mean, the guy has no money whatsoever. I mean,
yeah.
He's a bum that came out of hiding. Give me a break. It was obvious from the beginning that he would mess it up.
Because there was a point there where they were thinking that it was a joke. And that it was all done to give Hillary Clinton the boost that she needed to become president. Remember that when even they'd made fun of it on Saturday Night Live and stuff? Oh, well. We'll see what happens.
Why in the world am I not in the queue anymore?
You're in the queue. You're my queue.
Really? Okay. Well, your name wasn't listed, so that's why I was confused.
Yeah, they're kicking a big stink here, too, because apparently they said that Canadians wouldn't be affected, even if you were Muslim. But apparently, if you were born Canadian but still practice your faith as your cultural religion, you're still barred from entering Canada. United States, sorry. Because there was a guy who was a Canadian Muslim who wanted to go to the United States. I think it was for business or something like that. And he was refused to enter the United States.
Wait, so is it only if you're Muslim?
Yeah, it's pretty much based on your fate. Like, at least that's the way it sounds. Like, if you're a Muslim or, I don't know, Iranian or Syrian or something like that from another country, and you're not, you know, a Catholic or a Christian Canadian, then you can't enter Canada. I mean, why do you keep saying Canada, United States?
I mean, I understand why, because like a majority of the Muslims we kind of had problems with, but I mean, I don't think you can put that stereotype on every single Muslim.
No, you can't. Like, there's some whacked out ones out there, and there are ones that are like, hey, they're making us look bad.
Yeah. I mean, there's tons of people who make, like, Christians look bad. I don't know how I feel about those.
But, well, you know about the shooting we had here in Quebec, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's been tons of, like, school shootings in the U.S.
All right, we're in. Okay, I get to pick my guy.
Awesome.
Lock him in. Ha 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 ha.
Oh, dude, that guy looks amazing.
He does. And hopefully he's going to kick ass. And chew bubblegum. And I'm all out of bubblegum. So just a lot of ass kicking.
Okay. My tongue hurts.
Okay. That was out of the blue.
No, it was because, I don't know, I was eating, like, pizza earlier.
Don't say it. Don't say it. Okay, no, you're only eating pizza. Okay.
And I bit it.
Oh, got too hungry. You thought it was a piece of sausage.
Not exactly.
Oh, what's this new meat? Oh.
Been watching Wavy a lot?
I've watched him a few times. He's playing a lot of the Conan game with a couple of his buddies.
No, I was just gonna say, because you made a Wavy level joke there.
I made a Wavy level joke. Everybody raise your hands. Woo!
Wave him high.
Wave him high.
Wavy joke. That was funny. No, I did not think it was a sausage. It just went in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Mm-hmm. That's what she said. It went to the wrong place at the wrong time.
A sushi restaurant in China once offered discounts based on a league rank. What? This is a did you know in league.
Oh yeah, you get those? That's a little pop up, huh?
Yeah, in the middle. Of.
I have a pen. I have a pineapple. Pineapple pen. Have you seen that video? Who hasn't? Who hasn't? It's so popular on YouTube. I can't believe it. It's ridiculously stupid, but. My teacher told me the reason why this guy did this is because he's actually a very famous comedian in China. And
this guy's name is Master Bait.
Who?
The Zed dude. Do you see him? He's on.
Oh my God! He Master Bait is so hard. He looks like that now.
I mean, he looks pretty awesome, but.
Yeah, but I look awesomer.
Awesomer. Awesome, man.
But your character needs to work on a little bit more breasts. She's lacking. She's lacking there. Yeah. She's got a little bit of a flat chest going.
Yep. You think she's trans?
Well, I think she dips a bit onto the dark side, if you know what I mean. She likes fur pie more than sausage.
Oh. Okay.
She looks like she can do some licking with that tongue of hers. Too much info. Sorry, this should be a PG video, but it's not going to happen tonight. Oh my God, look at the chat box. It's just lighting up. Look at the go. No, it's not going. Look at the chat box. It's lighting. Oh, here we go. Did you know a sushi restaurant in China once offered discounts? Hey, you just got that one. How come I'm getting it now? What? Okay, high or low? I'm going to take the high road. Oh, this guy looks freaking awesome. I wonder what abilities he has. Slayer of Pus. I got this guy's character, Slayer of Pus, following me.
Slayer of Pus?
Slayer of Pus.
I know a guy. What is that? Oh, it's Y, isn't it? It's Y? There it is. Okay, I know a guy who, and I'm going to say it, but I know a guy whose account name for one of his social media accounts is Pussy Slayer.
No.
Yeah.
Masturbates up here.
Minions have spawned.
Okay, are you doing any van damage to him?
Who, me?
I'm wondering about this guy right here. We're attacking already another guy. There's like three of us up here. Oh, make that four. It's like nobody's watching the bottom. Yeah, we'll just hide in the bushes. Everybody's hiding in the bushes. This is so hilarious.
Okay, oh dear God.
Oh, they're coming. They're coming.
Oh dear God. Help me. Get out of here. Yo. Let's do it again. Hilarious.
I'm gonna die because I just went.
Oh, no.
To the portal.
Oh,
no, no, get out of there. Oh, I almost had him. But my guy is pretty strong, though. He's pretty strong. He does pretty good damage. Oh, yeah. I was like half a bar, and I almost took him out. Okay? That's how strong my guy is.
Where in the world?
What in the world?
Hold on.
Oh, I got a headache kicking in now for some reason. Oh, I forgot to buy items. Oh, but I don't have enough money to really buy a lot of items anyway right now. I'll wait till I die again. Ah, there we go. I can barely hear you.
What?
Oh, what?
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Okay.
Can you hear me now?
Can you hear me now?
Can I buy that? Can I buy that? Can I buy that? What about this down here? What the hell is that? I'll buy it.
No.
What's wrong with you? You're just stuck there?
No. I'm trying to figure out like what's going on with my stream.
Oh, your stream is freaking up or something?
Well, it's not showing my game. So.
Oh.
I guess I'll have to fix that eventually.
Enemy has been slain.
Hey, we have an audio track.
Oh yeah.
Audio track. This girl's cannon. It's amazing.
Hold back.
Whoa.
Yeah, we don't have enough minions to take on.
No,
wait. Oh, here we go. We got Slayer of Pus. Welcome back, Slayer of Pus.
I wonder if he means that as a French.
Ah, damn it! That damn freaking.
I got you. I'm getting you. I'm getting you.
Executed. An enemy has been slain.
Oh, so I died by the tower, but I also slain an enemy. Okay, what?
Oh, I almost had him. No, I didn't almost have him. What am I talking about? You're full of crap, Bernie. You're full of crap. But I hate this. When I unlock an ability, I can only use one of them. I don't get it. Can I buy you? What's this? Yeah, some knuckle breakers. All right, let's just into battle. Let's see how it's going on down here. Master Bates is taking on Antiseptic. And maybe Antiseptic is can kill the disease that Master Bates has.
My thing is just not
killing spree.
Something we got taken out? I'm not going there. He's probably hiding in the damn bushes for all I know.
This'll be a slaughter.
What is going on with you, OBS? I mean, it works. It works with Smite. I don't get this. I wonder if there's something in my video settings messed up. Or my video capture settings.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Oh my gosh, Bernie.
Where's my cursor? I can't see my cursor. He hit me with the slow power. I gotta go back. I gotta teleport back.
Gotcha. But I'm not going over there. Not alone.
Alright, give me some more abilities here. I'm gonna go back.
Follow my blade.
Enemy rampage.
Alright, so I guess that's all I needed was a good reboot on my computer. My stream seems to be fine.
What in the world?
This'll be a slaughter.
How come? Why is it that it didn't work on him? Because my XP is down. Which now is actually working.
The mana,
yeah.
Oh yeah, this is the first time I've actually seen it on your character.
Yeah.
Oh dear goodness, I can buy a lot.
Sorry, I'm focusing. I'm getting my arse handed to me. Okay, that turret is almost done, by the way.
On my way.
Slayer of Pluses is handling them very well. Yeah, I gotta go back again. I gotta teleport back. You got a couple of hits left on that tower and it's finished. Okay, what else can I get? Okay, good. Give me that. As you wish. Your team has destroyed. Someone has destroyed our turret. I think our buddy downstairs needs help. Holy crap. Good. Okay, somebody teleported back?
That was me.
Okay, do I have anybody up here? Oh yeah, okay. There's somebody over here. He's getting his ass kicked. Ooh, I did some van damage on him though. Get out of there. 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 Oh my god, I just had like a little notch on me left. Oh. Oh, I gotta teleport back. Ooh, that was so close. I got like no mana, no health. Dominating. I don't want to die, Virgin.
So.
Okay, what else can I buy here? I need like a lot of coin to buy these big defense items. Okay, I have to wait. I have to wait. Yeah, I gotta wait. I gotta wait. Okay. I am your worst nightmare. Okay, I gotta go down below. These guys are destroying our turrets. Wow, he took me out. This guy is pretty powerful. Wow. He's got these like huge tentacles that come out of the ground. Jesus. That's okay. I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
Oh, dear goodness.
What?
There's
two on you?
Three of them are on me.
An ally has been slain.
There you go. Okay, what the hell? Go this way. What is this? Oh, they had like a hidden tentacle in the grass. Nice. What the hell is that? Wow. Whatever this guy has is pretty damn strong. I can't take them all on. There's like two of them down here. I need backup. I need backup. There we go. Masturbate's going down. Okay, why are there two players just sitting there? And one of them you? Legendary.
Well, I was trying to fix my OBS.
Oh, okay.
Double kill.
Slaughter.
capturing my video, and I'm not sure why. It always captures Smite, but...
Okay, are you choosing the right game mode, like capture mode?
I mean, I have it on capture any full screen application. Because, you know why.
Yeah. Oh, it's his ability, this flaming thing. It's crazy.
We're getting close. Oh, I almost have this.
An ally has been slain.
Come on.
Team has destroyed a turret.
Good. Keep on destroying those turrets. Maybe I got enough coin now to buy something really strong. Okay, what can I buy here? Whoa, what the hell is this? Alright. Let me guess, that was Pocket of Pus. Static Strike Attack 4, Passive Moving Attack, Unique. Okay.
I think we're close to winning this. Well, we have two middle towers still, but...
Enemy has been slain.
No. Even with all my abilities, I couldn't take that guy out. But my minions are giving a good pounding, though. While I'm keeping this guy busy, you guys take out the other turrets. Two of the our boys coming up. Why can't I use this second ability? It never is highlighted. Never. Okay. I'm gonna let them go ahead here.
Thank you.
I'm taking out another turret. It's gonna happen. Uh-oh, I gotta get out of here. Oh, he got me. How the hell did he get me that far? Jesus.
Your turret has been destroyed. As you wish.
Rampage. Oh, that's my guy. What the hell? I'm trying to attack my guy. And how did he come from? Oh my god, what the hell is that? What the hell was that? You had to see this move, man. He hit me with this, like, magical thing and then threw his sword at me and killed me. Yeah, I think I have to save up for the big stuff. For the abilities, those pick-me-up things, because I think that's how what they're doing. Like this one here, Miracle whatever it's called. I gotta save up money for that. Well, did I just take out a guy? Whoa. I think I ate it in that one. Yeah, I think so. Wow, that looks cool. Wow, that weapon is amazing. And it's a chick. It's a girl. It's a female. The thing, it's an it, it's a what's it?
An enemy has been slain. Legendary. Legendary.
Tower going down. Boom. Yes, that was me. BernieP.
My character just said, what if I had a gun that shot other guns?
Okay. I gotta wait for these other minions to come. There we go.
Double kill.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Like, seriously, he's got this killer bow on him, man. Masturbate's going after him. And took him out. Oh, he's level 15, no wonder. How'd they get leveled up so fast?
Wow, okay, I'm screwed.
Why?
Because, okay, those stupid minions were getting me down on my health, and then this guy just comes up and hits me.
It happens.
Yeah, so I had to stop my stream because for some reason it's not cooperating with the screen capture.
Oh, yeah?
I'll try it with Smite because I'm pretty sure it'll work.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm not sure what's going on.
Legendary.
I'll have to play with settings tomorrow, I guess. I was trying to finish off that one tower, but...
As you wish.
Oh.
Okay, I'm going up the middle. I got two guys. I got one guy coming. I think Packet of Puss is going after him. Uh-oh. Tower is focused on me. It's got his targets on sight. Great. I have to teleport back.
I am your worst nightmare.
An ally has been slain. Legendary.
Well, all we have to do is go up the middle, man, and take out those towers. Okay, let the minions go up. Yeah, I know.
You bailed on me. I see you right there.
Oh, I'm right there. I thought I was dead. Seriously, I was like turning away from my screen. I didn't have my keyboard. Oh my God, what happened? I got a second life. I think somebody brought me back to life. That was weird, dude. Honestly, I was dead. I was dead. Somehow I came back to life.
Shut down.
Into battle.
Yeah, well, that's because I only had a half a bar, and I'm like trying to take out a tower all by myself. Well, Pocket of Puss was there, I think. Eat my shadow pen. Wow, there's a crap load of them. I'm gonna have to go help Master Bates. Wow, did I just help kill that guy? I think I did. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna go up the middle here. Actually, no, I'm gonna take out that tower with these guys. There's one tower there that's almost done. Okay.
Okay, this Teletubby saw me, and now...
Get away from... Oh my god, what the hell is that move? Oh, he's sucking energy from me. What the hell was that? What the hell? It's like I'm laying down these tentacles for this guy. Why? What kind of magic is that? He hit me with this magic, and as I'm running away, I'm laying down these tentacles on the ground. Wow, pentakill.
Wait. Oh, all their team members are dead.
Oh, yeah?
Go in, man. Yeah.
I just finished destroying that tower. That was me.
Already?
Yeah, well, it only had a little bit left on it.
I mean, like, another turret was destroyed, like, a second after.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Get out of here, croc man. Oh, get out of there.
An ally has been slain.
Whoa. Whoa, I'm getting attacked by three of them. Three of them at one time. And I came back to life. What the hell? I have an ability to come back to life?
Apparently.
Oh, my Jesus. Yeah, these guys are losing. Oh, what was that? Oh, he's getting killed.
An enemy has been slain.
Yes.
Legendary.
What the hell is that? Wow.
Double kill.
I'll buy that.
Legendary.
That's crazy. That's just crazy. Come on, 2-1. Get me in there.
Enemy has been slain. Legendary.
Tower over on this side.
I'm going up the center.
Do you see where I'm heading?
Yeah, I see where you're heading. Just that tower's almost finished.
Yeah, I'm gonna use all my might on it.
No, you're gonna get taken out without any help, man. That tower's gonna take you out.
As you wish.
Well.
Or unless you want me to help you.
There's people next to me at the moment, and
I'm coming over
for them.
I'm coming over.
Oh, there you are.
Oh god, I got these dogs now after me. I accidentally attacked them.
Oh, let them go. They're not attacking. Okay.
Shut down.
Come on, I'm gonna die here. Yeah, I'm dead. I told you, the towers are too powerful, man. Even with both of us. Uh-oh. Our top tower is getting attacked by the minions. And I'm not gonna get there yet. Okay. Unique. Upon taking magic damage that would reduce health below 30%, grants a shield that absorbs magic damage equal to 300 plus per bonus magic. Wow, okay. Am I alive yet? No, I'm not. One. Okay. I'm running to you. I'm coming. Jesus, this guy's retarded. I think I killed him.
An enemy has been slain.
Wow, this guy has got some pretty heavy-duty powers, though, now. When I attack one, it sends off a electric bolt of to hit the other ones. Was that you just died again? You were so close.
I know, right?
And wait till these guys go.
Three of them came out of nowhere. Like, has been slain. Like, as soon as they started attacking power, boom. Alligator, Teletubby, Alquan. I mean.
Alligator, Teletubby. I see a lion dead on the ground. Whoa, I almost had him. I had like two notches on him left. Wow. But at least I took out the tower.
Double kill.
Everybody's dead. poor Eat My Pen is going to die alone.
Well, now we just need to get the core area.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Let's all go and attack one pillar at once.
Yeah.
And then the next. And then the next. And then the next.
See, this isn't a bad game. We're actually doing pretty good.
Enemies incoming middle.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh. Nice.
Shut down.
God, there's this one ability I cannot even use during the whole game. Oh, I'm trying to kill my own guy. What the hell? Very stressful. Okay.
Into battle. Burn. Teletubby, incoming. Teletubby.
Yeah, watch it. I put some damage on Teletubby there. Oh, I'm taking out Teletubby here. Oh, almost got Teletubby. No, I'm being attacked now. Run away, run away, run away. I'm getting attacked by two freaking turrets. And I'm dead. Oh, and I'm back. Back with a vengeance, and I took him out. Oh, no, he took me out. Oh, the Crocodile Man came out of nowhere. Ah, oh, man.
It was so...
We're almost there.
I want to know why it happens. What have I shown you before?
I want Teletubbies. Head on a platter. Oh, they're coming up and they're wiping them out. Here comes Mr. Sexapress up the middle, and he's following the minions. And I'm ready. Yes, inhibitors sound good. Okay.
Teletubby, I see him lying. That's funny.
I'm coming.
Am
I gonna have a chance to come back? No? I'm dead. Eat my shorts, man. It's taking a little longer, but we're almost there. That inhibitor or core is looking mighty tasty about now. Wow. Okay, what's happening here? I lost everybody. Oh, everyone's like attacking all the creatures on the side. I guess maybe you get good power-ups? What else can I upgrade here? Alright.
An ally has been slain.
I'm gonna take on an enemy too. Over where?
Over where I was playing.
I'm coming. It's probably too late now, but there's just too many of them over here for me.
I
am
your word. I know. I didn't expect there to be that many.
Why can I not use this? Whoa, I can't see nothing. Wow, triple kill. Yeah, I have been slain. We're all dead. Everybody's dead. Except for four of our players. But everybody on the other team are all dead. Which is good. Which is really good. Wow, they got a while yet to wait. Like, three of our players still have a chance to get to the core.
The Zuge.
Bring him out. This is taking too long.
Walk, girl. No, Teletubby, respond.
Okay, I need a really big weapon. 36? Come on, just give me 6 more 100 points, man. And then I'll have this killer-ass weapon. Ah. What? Inhibitor can respond?
An ally has been slain. I have no match for these dudes.
I know, I have to wait. Well, I got Slayer of Pus backing up. I'm watching my back here, so at least I have a chance. And then he just runs away. What the hell is that? And now he's teleporting back? Why is he teleporting back?
Maybe he's playing. Watch out, someone's about to sneak attack you.
Yeah, I know.
Someone's telling us where to go.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm trying to take out my tower, huh? I'm dead. Oh, wow. That's crazy. How the hell did I survive that? I don't even know. I'm still alive. Jesus. That was crazy. Okay. Yeah, I have an ability I can't even use. That's so stupid. What the hell? What the hell is that? She has an ability that paralyzes me, and then this other guy, Antiseptic, comes up behind me and finishes me off.
What a if we don't hurry up, they're gonna get to us.
I know. We're kind of like fluffing now. We need strategy here. Well, an ally has been slain. Oh no, she actually took him out. Wow. Pretty good. Okay. I have enough to buy this defense weapon.
Legendary.
Come on. 7, 6, 5, 4. Oh my god. Can I buy it? No, I can't even buy it. Why not? Why can't I buy it? I got enough money. I don't understand. Why? What the hell? What's all this stuff? If I can't buy it. Okay. Would I have to buy this? Buy. I can't buy that. I can't buy any of this stuff. Oh, what's this? I don't know what that is. That's no good to me. Why can't I buy any of this stuff? Ah, crap. All this coin and I can't even buy anything. Dragon Slayer. I'm dead. I got 3 of them on me. That's all I do is that I go in and I'm the only one that's taking them on. What is everyone else doing? Why aren't they attacking the core? Well, there goes our middle turret. Jesus, man. Wake up, people. Wake up.
This guy keeps setting up tentacles.
I know. Top tower is going to go now because there's two of them there. Yeah, there goes our top tower. We're losing this game, man. Big time. Dead again. Like, how do you type in this game?
How do you type? Press the enter button.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Nah, dude. What? Nah, dude. Kills? Am I available now?
I am your worst nightmare.
Double kill.
Okay, why can I not move? I can't move.
You're moving.
Where am I?
You're near base.
Yeah, I'm at base. I can't move. Where am I? Oh, there I am. Oh, my camera's not even locked. That's why. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm gonna get taken out again.
I'm on my way. I'm like there.
Dead. No, I'm not! Why am I doing this? Why do I do this every time to myself? Now I'm dead.
I've slain someone. Alright.
It's like I see them going up to take out the core. I go up, and then they go the opposite way. Like, what the hell is wrong with these guys? At least Slayer Puss is in there. Yeah, take out the other inhibitor. There you go. Yeah, okay, good.
Awesome.
That's it. There's only two towers and the core left.
Okay, get the core gone.
Did
you see that tower? The tower was like dead, but it revived. Like, what the heck?
It respawns. How or why? I don't know. So three of them are dead. One of them is going to spawn in like 3 seconds.
Into battle.
Come on, get up there, baby. Get up there. These guys are busy doing kills. I'm not going up there by myself. Screw that.
I hate, like, players who just focus on the kills. Like, there's an objective at hand. People.
My player, when he stops, he gets down and he starts doing push-ups. Dead again. Is there a chance of reviving? Is there a chance of reviving? Anything? Anything? No! No! Come on, take out that core.
I mean, at least we're getting kills, but I mean, seriously.
Well, you know, if these guys are just going to spend time doing kills, I might as well do some kills too. What do you do? What do you get from the kills? Do you get like special abilities?
No, it's just, I don't know. But this one player on our team has 69 kills.
An enemy has been slain.
This
dominating enemy killing spree.
Get the car.
Get the car.
Get the car.
All right.
As you wish.
As you wish. So. Did they just get another turret that spawned it at the bottom? Okay. What is this? Okay, dude, if you just want to do fights, let's just do fucking fights then.
What the heck? They're like, so.
Well, I just fought this one beast in the corner, and now I'm like drained of all my power. I gotta go back to base.
This guy's like do it yourself, and it's supposed to be like a team effort.
Yeah, this team sucks. Executed. And I don't care if you're watching my stream. Like, I don't want to be wasting my time here. Like, I want to finish the game and move on.
Exactly. If it keeps going like this, I have a feeling that it's never going to end. Okay, well, they're attacking the tower for once in a lifetime.
Wow.
Okay, destroy the core. Dang.
Destroy the core.
Destroy the core. They're doing it.
They're doing it. Maybe. Maybe they'll destroy it by the time we get there. You think?
Yeah, it's halfway. Like, not even. But it's reviving.
Yeah.
Get the tower. Get the tower.
Dear goodness, these people died. Oh my god.
I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. What can I. Dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. Attack the core! Attack the core! Why are you attacking the core? Attack the core! Oh my god, I just got taken out!
Me too! Dude, I was attacking the core with all my might and nothing was happening.
No. For some reason, there was just so much going on, my character wasn't attacking the core, it was going after everybody else.
Getting damaged, like what the heck? Like what kind of mockery is this?
Another inhibitor spawned back.
So this game, this whole game has gone on 1 hour already.
I know, this is ridiculous.
This is retarded. Like, okay. At least with Smite, the games end quickly, no matter what. Like, it doesn't matter how many kills each team gets. Once, I mean, you could stand there and not kill anybody. That would be a long game, but has been slain. Depending on like how many minions enter each other's portal, that determines who's the winner, really.
Yeah. I just wrote, come on, guys, let's finish this up. Finish this. Us. Legendary. Finish this. Us. Whatever I was trying to write. Now they're not even going to fight the core. They're leaving again.
Dude, and the towers respond and everything.
Aw, oh, man. Really?
I am your worst.
I hate this guy.
Nah, this guy, nah, dude.
He's like, nah, dude, doing a show. What the heck? Yourself.
Fuck!
An enemy has been slain.
Oh my gosh, the whole thing is like spawning.
Well, like, maybe you are.
To surrender for the... Maybe you are. Wait, someone destroyed the core. Awesome. Thank you.
Wow, finally.
Oh my gosh. Well, at least we got the victory that we've...
Congratulations, BernieP Man. Ago. You've earned a key fragment. These are used to forge keys, which open chests. At least I got something out of this match. Holy cripes. And
we finally got the win we rightfully deserve after an hour.
Man. And my character, my new one that I opened up, played that much. He's already up to level 6.
What? Wow.
An hour and 15 minutes, man.
Dear gosh. Well, do you want to play Smite now?
Good game.
I don't know why my game didn't record, though. Too bad I didn't get that one on camera, because it was fun, but long-lasting.
This requires another glass of squirt. Okay, people, if you watch this game, this deserves a like. Come on, this was like an epic game, man.
An epic game of swearing. I mean,
well, I'm like, you have to agree, this was ridiculous. Like, we could have finished this game within a half hour. But these guys were just so busy doing their kills and...
Yeah. Well, guess what? Now their kills are set to 0 because they're starting a new game.
I need a squirt. And I'm not talking about the pee squirt. I need a glass of water and you put some squirt in there and you drink it. Okay, yeah. So I'm going to end the stream. I'm going to thank everybody. If you have been watching my stream, come over and check out my YouTube channel. I switch everything over there. You can give me a like and thumbs up and share and also subscribe to my channel. Please, guys, stop, you know, asking me. Also, tell me, do you like my videos? And, oh, by the way, could you like and subscribe to my channel. I'm like, you know, you guys can always do the same thing too, to show the kind of like some support. You can't expect me to be the only one to do that, and then you guys are like, nah, I'm not gonna bother following this guy or giving him a follow or sharing or anything. Why would I want to do that? Why would I want to do that? So why the fuck would I want to, huh? Come on, show some love, guys. If not, then don't bother watching my fucking channel. Don't bother watching my videos. That's it. I love you. I love you. Kiss you. And give you hugs and kisses.
Not only that, some of them subscribe to give you the illusion that they followed you, and they ask you to follow you. So you follow them, and what do you know? They unfollow you the next day.
Yeah. Dealing with children... You know, little immature little brats that, you know, got nothing better to do in their day. Like, why don't you get a girlfriend instead of, you know, masturbating to fucking, how you call them, those Japanese animated illustration animes. I'm like, come on, peeps. Grow up. Get off of social media and go out and meet some girls, man. Then you wouldn't be such an uptight asshole. I don't know why I'm ranting. This game pissed me off. All right, so I'm going to end the stream. Mr. Saxabrass, show him some love. And if you're still watching, come back and join me in a few minutes. We're going to be playing some Smite.
Oh, yeah.
Because Mr. Saxabrass loves the Smite. He loves it.
I love it.
He loves it so much. He lubes himself. With Crisco. No. Or is it the spray on the Pam? You'd use the Pam?
No.
Butter flavor or is it olive oil?
Oh no, it's car grease, man.
Car grease.
No.
Alright. I'm ending this channel. Ciao for now, peeps.
Au revoir.
Salut.
Salut.
Salut.